One resistance commander remarked, "There are only two things we Afghans need: the Quran and more stingers."